honor the 2004 Stanley Cup champions who return to Hockey Bay. We get you ready for a Saturday night showdown between the Bolts and the Blue Jackets.
Andre Schuster checked in the end boards. One of seven Lightning defensemen suited up for this game. Working with Victor Hedman for the moment. And it's Jones there firing, and it's deflected. They score! Hedman reached for it. Vasilevsky reached for it. It deflected over Vasilevsky's shoulder and in.
And this one's going to end up costing the Lightning. There's Victor Hedman. Puck comes around, and Jones just throws it to the net. See if you get a good look at it here. It looks like Hedman's stick and Vasilevsky's stick were going in sort of different directions. They actually checked each other. Vasilevsky's trying to deflect it. He would have easily deflected that into the corner.
Brown coming up with some chances from that slot area in the last couple of games. Had a beauty against the Rangers the other night. Girardi with a shot. That deflects it. They score! Braden Point has tied it at one.
Well, who was the third guy that was added to this line this time? Braden Point. Excellent work in the corners by Killorn to get it back to the point. Net front presence by both players. Brown will get an assist because he's there trying to provide a screen. He actually blocks the shot. It inadvertently ends up being a perfect pass to Point. Point gets the backhand on it. Being in the right place is important.
Steven continuing to lead the NHL at 24 points. And it's Stamkos who steals the puck. Mestikov finds Sergachev, walks it, feeds it across. They score! What a play to Kucherov! He fires it into the empty net. 2-1 Lightning.
Are you sure this kid's only 19? I'm not sure. What a play by Sergachev. Left side of your screen. There's the keep in. Great hustle by Nemestikov. Now look at this. Sergachev's got the goaltender way out. And remember, Sergachev scored both goals in the win against Columbus. Bobrovsky recognizes that, comes out and really challenges the kid. Look at this cross-ice pass to Kucherov.
Andre Schuster back, checked by Dubois. Blue Jackets need guys like that producing because players like Foligno, they score! Werenski out in front. He continues to produce. Some of the more reliable scorers have been quiet recent games, but Zach Werenski floating into that slot has tied the game at two.
Schuster gets lost along the wall here, number 62. Now it's a 2-on-1. Hedman tries to smother the play coming from the front of the net. If you do that, you have to get the puck because Werenski is now all alone. And once he gets it on the stick, look where Vasilevsky is.
And an outlet in Killorn. And a sharp pass back to Point. He sees a little daylight. Brown's got daylight. Hits the goalpost.
Middle of the ice. He's the kind of the bumper man. Gets it. Puts it right on the tape to Braden Point. Braden Point's just trying to get the puck into that open area. He absorbs two Columbus Blue Jacket players.
Back into the play as a forward. And so they really wanted to get to their regular units. Finally do so. Johnson again blazing one. This is gloved by Vasilevsky. And he'll get a whistle.
He's down protecting that short side. That's pretty standard issue for a goaltender. There's Johnson with the second of one of the big strong shots. And look, he's peering. He's down peering between feet.
And that's the cop. Stamkos to Hedman. Kucherov winding back to Stamkos. Now it's Hedman. Scuffs the shot. It's blocked by Jenner. Stamkos scores!
Incredible. Hedman to Kucherov, the fake freezes about four Blue Jackets. You think Stamkos is going to pull the trigger. Hedman tries to pull the trigger. Now it's going to Kucherov. Kucherov's going to shoot for sure, right? No, he's not. The four white jerseys are pinballing back and forth, side to side.
Over now to Dodgson, resting it in front. He fired it wide, trying to find a friendly stick out in front of Bobrovsky. Ward hustling after that puck. Alex Killorn with it. Feeds it in front. They score! Yanni Gord reappeared and pots the goal to make it 4-2.
So he's up away from and out of the sight and out of the mind of all the Columbus Blue Jacket defenders. He was up by the blue line. And so when he's up there, he's able to come down late on the play. There's Gord helping to keep it in. See, now he sort of disappears. Now Killorn's behind the net. All the Blue Jackets are looking at him.
And he's hot right now. Dubinsky. And behind to Jenner. It's bumped there by Strahlman. Boone Jenner dirty forward, slips it through. Vasilevsky is stopped there on Murray, and the rebound controlled.
Where everybody is on the ice, right there. See, Victor Hedman looked like he had it. But Vasilevsky is moving across so quickly that there's no chance and no room for Ryan Murray, who was moving in from the point.
Just talking about Andre Roy was joking this morning about Torch didn't scratch him from the lineup at dinner last night. Here's line. Point on a steal. He's alone. Stop by Bobrovsky. Gets it back. Fires it front. Sliding block by Wenberg.
Point at high speed. He's really good at shootouts. But shootouts, he's coming in at a much slower speed.
Jones. Milano curling it behind the net. Anakainen trying to jam it. Home, he scores. Marcus Anakainen found a little room in that post. Trying to spark the Blue Jackets. They're down a goal.
Watch Vasilevsky and see how he tracks it. There it goes around behind the net. A foot race is won there, and just a quick wrap around by Anakainen. What happens with Vasilevsky here? It looked, I can't tell from that angle whether it ran up his leg or it actually got between his foot.
Michigan native throwing it down the boards, looking for Dubinsky, a sturdy type, as well as Jenner. And Jenner turns, fires, pad save, Vasilevsky, rebound. They score. It looked like it hit both posts, but it rung around the top of the net, and Dubinsky has scored to tie the game with 8:15 to go.
And this hits the one post, the inside post, and then the next post. Strowman's outnumbered in front of the net. Dubinsky off the post, up underneath the netting, off the other post, and out right away. Strowman turns around and tries to help his goaltender, but he was in a tough situation there because it was a mini 2-on-1 right in front, and now we've got a totally different hockey game.
Panarin's got it back. Watch by Girardi. Foligno dropping it. Panarin now to Jones. Panarin firing, and Vasilevsky got over to make the save. It's cleared out.
Vasilevsky knew exactly where he was, and he got that pad over there to make a big save.
Johnson wins that faceoff. Back to Hedman. Breaking one, deflected in on Bobrovsky, who stayed with it and makes the pad save and gets a whistle.
Good block there by Foligno. If he doesn't block it, Tyler Johnson's in behind both guys. Double blockers. Tyler just couldn't quite find the handle on it.
Stamkos to give the Lightning the lead in the shootout.
Scores! The shot. He's a shooter. He got to shoot it.
The 21-year-old Sonny Milano. It's up to him to keep this shootout going. Here he comes on Vasilevsky. Vassy makes the save, and the Lightning win the shootout 1-0, and they win the game 5-4. Stamkos giving the Lightning the lead in the second, and he scores the game decider.